So I need fire damage. Yeah, fire damage. Fire damage. Get blue or higher. And then the headshots, that's it. But I need to get it to level 31 first.
Actual. Strike team starting containment operations in 5.
Right, so let's begin. Boom. 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 Yeah, I might be able to get all this done within this game. Maybe I've spawned next to the church.
Defend ground station contract identified.
Which is pretty cool. So I can get the free dead shot. One, you stupid thing. Go. Why the hell does it just stop?
Ammo depot here.
Oh yeah, I need dingy, don't I?
Objective located. Let's move. I'll get us there.
Thank you.
full power.
Look, do not forget to take shower later.
Max ammo.
Time to go.
One game, don't start this shit. Give me what I want, please.
Objective located. Let's move.
Definitely take that.
I'll get us there. Bounty hunt contract available. Give us an edge!
Notice is that this gun holds 600 bullets. Wow. 680 bullets.
Deadbolt actual to strike team. Locate and recover Dr. Jansen. No diversions.
Coming up in your AO. Stand by for pickup.
I'll get us there! Objective located. Let's move!
Can you seriously just get up, please? The game's just not being nice to me. It's definitely not being nice to me. Jesus. It's like...
Objective located. Let's move. Objective located.
The game, I know for a fact the game is going to do this. I know for a fact. I think what I need to do from now on, I don't really know how to use it, but the schematics, since I've got all the elements, if I need a certain element, I might as well just craft it.
I'll get us there.
Instead of relying on the game giving me one from the nest. Okay. I still personally think riding on it does something to the guns. Because I know getting kills, if you get vehicle kills, if you run zombies over, mercenaries and whatnot, it does kind of
squirt you.
You ripped an XP. Game of
fire.
Time to go. Bounty hunt contract available.
Listen up, that camp is heavily guarded. Smoke out that hornet's nest. Team. I think we sent a message.
I'll get us there. These tangles move.
A nearby creature. A genetic sample from it could be priceless. HVT. Just leave me enough of it to get a usable sample.
Nice. There's the level 3. So now, I need to get headshots.
Have eyes on a pack-a-punch. Eyes on raid weapon stash contract.
strike. Put one right in between their glowing eyes.
Burning zombie kill!
If only if they kept the good old fast mags for the weapon being the last attachment. If only if they kept fast mags. As I've always said, ever since they brought attachments into zombies where you can actually equip attachments, the only attachment you literally need is fast mags. That's it. It's the only attachment you need.
Bounty hunt contract available.
You just need to get the thingies now. Just need to get the headshots.
Weapon stash contract.
Team, the Mercs hit a weapon stash not far from you. Get in there and take it.
Deadbolt. Locals won't take this sitting down. There'll be hell ahead.
Dead.
Groundskeepers. Take what you want.
Changing mag!
Doors open!
Eyes on raid weapon stash contract. Time to go! Weapon stash contract.
It's the same one.
Enemy comms indicate a weapons cache near your location. How about you commandeer it?
Like taking treats from a toddler. Multiple undead hostiles inbound.
Bam! Another one! A legendary Ifritor.
Eyes on raid weapon stash contract.
The game needs to hurry up and give me the 200 kills, 200 headshots.
Barrera to fuel teams. Atmospheric electrometer readings show something big brewing over the EC. Really big.
I'll get us there.
Heads up, Deadbolt. You've got shambles inbound your position.
This gun is pretty much done.
Bounty hunt contract available.
Okay. Hit there, I do not know. I didn't realize there were some stairs. Probably just killed myself.
Our people are headed for safety, Commander.
Terminated. ATV marked.
Thank you.
strike still tight.
Changing mag! Objective located. Let's move!
Step away! So it's actually got a... Wait. Is that a unique dialogue for it? Because it since it's...
Get that garage opened up. We don't want to hang around.
To be fair, I could have dropped this off.
Going out.
Yeah, oh, it didn't even pop up. It's still connecting.